Oh, good job.
I love this song.
I think there's bugs out here too. I hear it. There you are. Come back here. A ladybug. Oh, cool. It has a Triforce on it. Hey, it's Agatha. What up? It's a timed quest. You gotta get it there fast enough. I think bombs don't work. Oh, that's not gonna work. Is that a ghost? I still don't know how to fight them. It's quiet now. Got bread. Stop being weird, man. And another ghost. What's up? Oh no! Oh, good job. I didn't want you to jump that far. I guess Link was pretty depressed. The bridge was out. He just couldn't take it. I was gonna just run by you guys. Oh dang, right in the back. You see that? He deflected the arrows with his sword. Ghost disappeared. Stay tight. It's all foggy. Still locked? Why? Kitties! Wow, that cat's big. It's as big as a dog. Man, everything's locked. Alright, enough dawdling. Go where we're supposed to. Look at his eyes, he's so chill. Mean old doctor. Nice. Hello. Really? So mean. She hasn't seen me in a long time. She didn't even care. Maybe she didn't recognize him in his different clothes. Or else her memory's gone. Yeah, that's what it is. What's up with the random cat? Done that. Oh yeah, this is like one of the coolest parts of this entire game. Protecting the carriage. She still has no idea. So awkward. Let's do it.
Hey-ya! I was looking at my other screen. Started walking into a wall.
It's my turn now.
We're gonna have to play chicken again? Round two?
Rematch. I think so. We meet again. Did you have those before?
The side shields? I don't think so.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to use my arrows or something. Took two hits. Man, that was pathetic. What did I get? Sweet. Why, thank you. Gotta make sure that the front and back are protected. It's gonna be difficult. Oh, there's people up top shooting at us. Damn. Can we just go past? It looks like it. Take care of it. Oh.
They don't even wait for me. I'm their protection. Oh yeah, they do. That's smart.
That thing now. Man, there's so much crap just like attacking us everywhere. There's bombs? What bombs? The birds dropping them? Go! Stop running into the wall! Oh my god.
That's enough of that. Damn it. Come on, stupid horse. Get stuck on the wall. Ah. He was so close. Kakariko was right there. I think I'm already doing better than I did the first time I played this game. I think I forgot to fight the birds was my main problem. I kept focusing on these guys. I think we're there. If only that was a longer mission. Such a cool experience.